Locate the string plastic ends on both ends of the handlebar. Make sure they are in the proper location. Pull each string end out of the handlebar and ensure that the string retracts back into the handlebar smoothly.